What is the name of the app?
Randonautica.
So it's supposed to, what, use your brain waves?
No, it's supposed to show you where there are quantum anomalies that can be affected by your consciousness.
So apparently inside this building we can find coins, because that's what we were
trying to manifest.
But I mean, look at this building. No,
I mean, I don't think it's as scary as all that.
No, it's not scary, but I mean,
it is illegal.
It's illegal and it's abandoned.
Yeah. Well, technically no, that's what they're doing right now, is tearing it down and renovating or whatever they're doing to it. They gotta be renovating though, because you look at all that sandstone. You know what
the
I mean?
The pigeons, like, keep flying through that glass.
Yeah.
I'm wondering if they're the ones that broke the windows out front.
No, those windows have definitely been broken by rocks or something. That glass is nowhere near clean enough to fool a pigeon.
Oh, I don't have a seatbelt on.
Oh.
Fuck. Okay.